especially those interested in developing partnerships with U.S. investors and companies. As you will learn from other speakers and exhibitors at this forum, there are many opportunities in agriculture. I encourage you and all young Ugandans to take your education, your experience, and your skills and apply them in a field where you can make a true difference, and that field is agriculture.
Better still, experts counsel that involvement in agriculture is not just about tilling the land, as is the old belief.
If you look at agriculture today, the new opportunities now are in the upper levels of the value chain, in the processing, in the packaging, in the transportation, in the post-harvest handling, and this is where we want to expose as much youth, as more youth as possible, to make sure that they tap into the opportunities, because it's not only the farm, and I mean there's a lot to do at the farm, and there's a lot which can generate a lot of income on the farm, but there's a lot of opportunities, income generating opportunities at the other levels along the entire value chain. So we want to expose the youth in all these areas, want to show them the opportunities, want to show them that they can actually make a lot of money in farming compared to the other areas where they are always attracted to.
Another unique area to tap into, among other opportunities, is agrotourism.
The trend is changing. Many tourists are coming in and they want to see different things. They want to visit farms, they want to learn how things are done, because they receive food from Africa, but they don't know how it's grown. For example, how a pineapple is grown. The process, because people don't know that a pineapple takes 2 years to harvest. So people just eat, they don't know how it is done. So here we're trying to see how best we can promote it, and also bring as many people to know where food is coming from, because many people just go to the markets and purchase food.
Today, it is a fact that youth participation in agriculture is being constrained by lack of professional capacity, access to finance, skills in agribusiness, and challenges in accessing land.